and they were sleeping at night. On a hot summer night, he would break through the screen window. Sneaking up to the bed where the husband and wife were sleeping. He would shoot the husband in the head, rape and beat the wife, and make her swear to Satan before killing her. Talk about Richard Ramirez. Oh, the Night Stalker.
Thank you.